A lot of Christian people want to be strong, but I'm pretty sure that has very little to do with actual Christian discipleship. For most of us, life is hard, and we wish it weren't so hard, and so we want to be stronger. And that makes a certain amount of sense. But I'm beginning to see that for most people, the wish to be stronger is really just a wish that life weren't so hard. We want to be more competent. We want to be people who understand how to operate in the world. We say we want to be stronger, but what we really mean is that we want to be less desperately in need of God. I mean, think about it. God doesn't usually do what we want him to do. At least the real God, the crucified God, doesn't do what we want him to do. And if we were stronger, it seems like that might not matter as much. But Christian faith is needing God. That's what it means to be a Christian person. It's not to rely on your own strength. It's to rely on God's strength. To be a Christian person in a complex world like the one that we live in is not to understand how to navigate life perfectly in every situation. It's to learn that a Christian person is someone who relies on Jesus Christ. It's to know that his strength is made perfect in our weakness. And it's to learn how to pray. Because Kierkegaard was right. Prayer is like breathing. If you don't breathe, you die. If you don't pray, you die spiritually.